smallpox, polio, diphtheria, tetanus, whooping cough. It's easy to forget that diseases like these, which were common in childhood not so long ago, are now almost never seen in Canada, thanks to vaccines. Have you heard of polio? Think iron lung, paralysis, deformities of the legs and arms. Polio once affected up to 5,000 Canadians each year. Families actually lined up to get the vaccine. Today, there's no polio in Canada. From 5,000 cases to zero cases a year. Because parents made sure their children were vaccinated, Canada has been polio-free for over 20 years. What about smallpox? Lots of people don't even know what it is now. It's a very contagious infection that causes blisters all over the face, arms, and legs. It once killed a lot of people, up to 3,000 a year in Canada, until vaccines wiped it out completely. And that's why we don't have to vaccinate for it anymore. Wouldn't it be great if that happened to other diseases? We're getting close. Whooping cough, 93% gone. Chickenpox, 99% gone. Measles, 99% gone. Remember the reason for each of these successes. Vaccines. Today, for many diseases, the majority of kids in Canada are vaccinated. That's great, but we've got to keep going to wipe out more diseases. We all have a part to play. Talk to your healthcare provider about vaccines and keeping them up to date for yourself and your kids. To find out more, visit canada.ca/health.